24. These days people are moving away from reading books, but we found one islander who just loves reading. He is a real bookworm, and his reading books are great. He spends his every waking moment very uniform, while on the toilet or even in the shower. He has lost count of how many books he has read so far, but he believes it is over 3 million. With practically no more books left to read, he plans to read the full one next. He asks some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Even if you want to read the reading, just can't.
I'm lost. Do you know where we are?
Thanks for watching. For your e-news for September 2nd, this is Park Senyon, signing off.